So, real quick, got the print right on the shelf. It almost didn't fit. You can see it goes up and almost sets the micro 3D in comparison. The only thing I didn't get done is the electrical connections, and that's explained on the USB thumb drive. So that'll be part of the calibration and everything.
Okay.
So, inserting the flash drive, there's actually a video showing step by step how to put the printer together. So, I'm gonna follow it to hook up all the electrical now. Which, every wire has its own label to make it real easy. So, hopefully get this all up, calibrated, do a test print.